lawfully to marry Jodie Pattinson?
I am.
Are you, Jodie Pattinson, free lawfully to marry Jayson Balayan?
I am.
Well, we now come to the legal part, which is the very heart of the ceremony. It will only take a few moments for Jodie and Jayson to say their name, but they will ask for another time. That was a very special. Jodie and Jayson have become husband and wife. But before your joint in matrimony, I have to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows that you're about to make to each other here today. Marriage in this country means the union. Do you take Jodie to be your wife? Do you promise to love and care for her, trust her and be honest with her, and to remain true to her for the rest of your lives together?
I do. Thank you, Kathleen Seals. Kathleen.
I, Jayson,
is Balayan.
Thank you, Jodie Kathleen Seals.
Thank you, Jodie Kathleen Seals.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Wonderful. Jodie, please ask you the question. Do you take Jayson to be your husband? Do you promise to love and care for him, trust him and be honest with him, and to remain true to him for the rest of your life together?
Thank you.
I, Jodie Kathleen Seals.
I, Jodie Kathleen Seals.
Thank you, Jayson Reese Burnham.
Thank you, Jayson Reese Burnham.
To be my wedding
husband. To be my wedding husband.
Marriage is not just a legal contract between two people, but also an emotional commitment and to support.
Best friend and soulmate. I promise to love and care for you, and I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. I will always be honest with you, kind, patient and forgiving. I will always listen and empathize to you when you are feeling down and you need support. I promise to always look for your eyeglasses when you misplace them, and will always be your second pair of eyes in life. And most of all, I promise to be a true and loyal friend and be the husband that you have always dreamed of.
Jayson, I promise to celebrate your compassion, humility, optimistic outlook, and quirks. To support your dreams, because through them you shine. To grow with you and learn from you. To laugh with you at weird things other people don't find funny. To be there for you in hard times. And to give you my love and my friendship. Mahalo kita. I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, our chancellor is going to take Jodie and Jayson through the sign of the legal paperwork, if you can bear with us for a few moments.
When I popped off, then you go gave me just a little bit of love. When I popped off, then you go gave me just a little bit of love.
you trust him? No. Texting from his ex, what did you expect? Now you're lying here, knowing where he goes.